Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Dragon Ball Universe 2. Last time we did Gotenks as our instructor. Now we're working on God of Destruction, Beerus.
Morning.
So let's get back into it. Sure, train me. Lesson 2, Medical Wear and Beerus. God of Destruction's Wrath. Okay. Lesson 2, complete the instructor's lesson.
I have a brand new opponent lined up for you to face today. I believe that I'll jump in once you grab this job. Be sure to remember everything I've taught.
I'll destroy you!
Oh, one more thing. You're on a tight schedule. Take too long, and I'll destroy this entire plan.
Jeez.
Oh, that was rough. There's two. Yes, I suppose that would be. I wouldn't tolerate much less. And three.
Get out of my way!
Come on, try harder. Just one of them left now, eh? Don't start slacking on me. You're all down already. You're too fast. I haven't finished my ice cream yet. I suppose I'll have to defeat you before it gets all messy.
This is payback.
Ow. Come on, Beerus. Go easy on me.
That's enough. Enough! Look at that. All of my ice cream melted. You fought me for quite a while. Impressive. I'll make the
Thank
next
you.
Challenge even harder then. Maybe I'll even give you a real fight. Well, something to look
Thank
forward
you.
To.
Good.
Yes, if you say
That's
so.
That's perfect. I don't think there's much more for me to teach you.
Morning.
Beerus. Train me. Lesson 3. Sphere of Destruction. Okay. Just close to becoming the God of Destruction. Lesson 3. Complete the instructor's lesson.
Well, this is our last lesson. As I said, I'll give you a taste of my real power. Still, the gap between our power levels is far too large. When I say the match is over, we'll call that a win for you. But an ordinary fight would be boring, so use my techniques, all right? Yeah. had a fight. You're the winner. Fighting a god of destruction at full power. I must say, you're really quite remarkable. If you continue to improve your technique, as you have so far, you might become a worthy opponent for me.
You've outdone yourself. I'm really impressed.
Whew. I just defeated Beerus, the god of destruction. Good, good. All right. Oh, blue. Let's go check out that event by the stories. So we just beat up the god of destruction. We got our lesson from him, and we survived. The planet survived. So that's good. Ah, Kid Trunks, you want something? Before I deal with you, let's customize skill set. What do guys start with anger there? What's up, kid? Oh boy. Sure. Defeat Beerus and Whis. I'll give it a try, Trunks. I'll try. Not making any promises, but I'll try. In the end, it's all that counts, right? As I tried. God Destruction and his master.
How will you give me some fun? Now then, I'm ready when you are. Good, that's the spirit. What's the matter? Is that the best you can do?
Of course I must.
You're hurting the god of destruction. You're not a bad fighter, are you? This is payback. It's been so long since I had so much fun.
Lord Beerus, are you satisfied now? That attack was quite good. I'm impressed.
Isn't even a decent
world. Oh, you're quite strong for someone of the lower worlds.
Lower worlds.
So, would you like to be the next god of destruction if Lord Beerus kicks the bucket?
Oh boy.
I let my guard down a bit too often. Jeez, I took so much damage.
And one.
Okay.
Back in this.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Before creation comes destruction.
Okay.
I'll help you win this fight.
Thank you, Gohan.
You're being overpowered. You have to block the attacks.
Take him for a minute, Gohan.
How about this? That's all I got.
Ow. Keep pushing on one. Oh, God. We don't.
Can't lose at this rate.
You've got to be kidding me. How can you be this good?
Leveled up. Goku's work clothes and stuff. And headshot. Whew. Yes, I won. Me. Alright. Well, that guy just popped it out of nowhere. Story. Let's do a story. I seem to have booked some instructors. Get rid of that one and we'll do die. And for this, we'll do super ghost kamikaze attack. Try that out.
What's up?
Yo, Trunks. Let's go.
There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
That's what I've been doing the entire time, Trunks.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
I'm afraid to know.
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous, they would be able to revive the demon realm easily.
Oh, easily, huh?
The demon realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Deborah. That's pretty much all I know about it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
Oh.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what might happen?
With half of the universe becoming pure evil, you can't expect anything good. That's for sure.
True.
Then we won't let them do it. We have to stop them, no matter what it takes. I wish we had more help. If only my partner were here.
It's been quite a while. That's worrisome.
That is.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later. We found another scroll. The one that was changed this time contains the resurrected Frieza.
Frieza again?
Oh?
Frieza's no joke.
I'm aware of that. But we fought before, and I won that battle, if you remember.
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent!
That's right, Trunks.
If you think for 1 second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry. Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable.
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level, so make sure you're ready for that.
Right.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there.
How bad can this possibly be? You know, I've defeated Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Goku, and Vegeta. I've beaten Beerus to God of Destruction a few times. So really, how bad can this be? Emperor of Dread returns. Defeat 15 Frieza Force soldiers. And reduce Frieza's health to a certain amount. 8779. Tracks it on the back.
I don't see Goku anywhere. I suppose I can wait. In the meantime, I'll amuse myself by killing all of his companions. I hate to do this, but I guess I have to help. Hey, citizen! You're now a temporary member of the Super Elite Galactic Patrol!
Look at those numbers! And the power pack feels so strange! Do what you can to hold them off until my dad and Goku arrive! Is that
good? Almost friends, maybe?
Then Palma has a couple of really powerful friends.
I have to say, it's pretty great to have a similar on your side. Don't worry about me.
Wow.
To think they'd go out of their way to avoid killing me. Quite kind of them, wouldn't you say? Goku didn't even try to kill me, despite my unspeakable evil. Yes, everyone has such splendid, wonderful manners, don't they? It makes me want to vomit.
Get back here!
Die, die, Mr. Bro!
because Draco isn't that strong. Thank you. Hi, Frieza. Again.
Frieza's finally shown himself.
I was aware the Frieza port had been slipping, but this is disturbing.
I do believe you'll provide some amusement.
For a short while.
I had planned on the complete extinction of the Saiyans. But here we are.
Leave me out of this one. I've done enough for you as it is.
Hey, Goku is ready for instant transmission, so raise your power as high as it'll go.
Huh? All right. Let's do it.
You have to do this every time.
Oh. You're calling him.
Good. I thought I broke the special attack, and apparently I didn't.
It still needs something.
I know. Going to Frieza. Nemesis Revenge. Hey, Goku. Oh, in the blue, huh? Golden Frieza now, huh?
That power is incredible!
It really does look like Frieza. How in the world did he come back?
So, you're here at last. You did keep me waiting. The hour of my revenge is at hand!
That energy. You really have changed, haven't you?
I changed colors to make it easier to understand. You may call me Golden Frieza. And you seem to be aware that this change affects more than just my appearance. So, you're still Super Saiyan?
No, not exactly. I have the power of a Super Saiyan god gone Super Saiyan. Think about that. Huh?
Should be an interesting battle.
Be gone.
Yeah, you can say that.
You noticed me? This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes. So, guess who's back? It's Cooler!
Let me show you on my side this time.
Who is that? He looks just like Frieza.
You weren't expecting this, were you?
I have been reborn with new power! Come, today our family will stand astride the universe once more!
So you think we'll let that happen? This one's mine to deal with. You can handle these.
Thank you, Vegeta.
You're also capable of taking on that form. Then you'll do as an opponent. But even the two of you have no chance of defeating me.
There's nothing in the universe we can't handle.
Super God Gun.
This is a strawberry sundae? It seems to be using that ice cream stuff as a base.
And this is a fruit? It reminds me of Planet Man with giant frog legs. It's so juicy and delicious.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Lord Beerus?
Cover me?
What is it?
We are in a lot of trouble.
Sounds like your problem. Why don't you handle it on your own?
Oh, don't be like that. Please. Don't you have some green puffs?
Green puffs? I like the sound of that, Lord Beer.
You're probably the one who made them, right?
Yes. No, they're wonderful.
I guess we could get over.
Come on, Goku, we need help. Now it's over. Clear.
It still needs something.
Next time on Dragon Ball Universe 2, we see where this ends. Till next time. Later.